have written 22 novels before you met her. And you didn't need to spend every day in a police station in order to finish them.
It's not about the books anymore.
We've always had a bad time, haven't we?
We have.
You are the first.
What if we were to suddenly have good times?
The last. And the only woman I've ever loved.
I never compelled your love.
Because of Adriana.
It was real, and so was mine.
Because she's, like, so far out of my league that I feel like I'm dreaming.
Who are you?
Whoever you want me to be.
Everybody knows this is going somewhere. I think we're supposed to kiss now.
I'm so in love with you.
I defy you to look into those eyes and not lose your mind.
Will came home from college and told her it was over.
So let's start with Catherine.
He'd fallen in love with somebody else.
She was the most beautiful girl that I had ever met. She had this perfect olive skin. And she had this laugh. It was ridiculous. I mean, her laugh made you laugh.
I love you. If you want me to walk away, I'll walk away. If you want me to stay.
And my biggest regret,
the one I felt when I first met you,
was not being able to make it right before she died.
That you were a mystery I was never going to solve. Even now, after spending all this time with you, I'm still amazed at the depths of your strength, your heart, and your hotness.
Everything was supposed to be perfect. But there wasn't anyone here perfect.
Why?
Because I wasn't with you.
I remember the first time I saw her.
She's wearing this white top thing. I think she had jeans on. She was standing at the bottom of the driveway. And I thought she was really hot. Really hot. She gave me a smile.
I didn't know you were dating Javier. He's famous and sexy and famous. I'm just Naveed.
I can't begin to compete with that.
See, that's where you're wrong, Naveed. No one can compete with you.
Show me the plan.
The what?
The plan. I get the romance. I need a plan.
Do you want to know my plan? My plan is I love you, okay?
I don't want you to change. I know you're screwed up.
I probably loved you ever since Georgetown.
I know you are always gonna be screwed up.
We could be together. I covet you.
I covet you. You're the most incredible man I've ever known. You are always gonna be the most incredible man I have ever known.
She wasn't just any girl.
It's clear that you and Cassie